everybody. Thank you for joining us. My name is Keisha. I'm coming to you live from the Penticton Art Gallery. Today we are exploring Living While Marginalized, which is an exhibition that's comprised of 16 artists who are all either BIPOC or LGBTQ+ folks. We're really excited to be here today, and we thank the City of Penticton and the grant for multiculturalism and anti-racism brought to us by the BC Arts Council and the government of BC. So, without further ado, we're going to get going here. You'll have the opportunity to see each piece close up for a few seconds, and then after or before, we'll also show you the write-up, so it gives you a little bit of description of what the piece is about and who produced it. As well, you'll find that there's several different posters labeled Did You Know? With different facts and resources, so you can kind of broaden your understanding, find resources for allyship and advocacy. All of those can be found at keishadances.com, so no worries if you don't catch it this time. Go to the website and you'll get the full meal deal. So without further ado, we'll take you around. you everyone for joining us on this little gallery tour that we've done. This will be posted on the Penticton Art Gallery's Instagram page through Instagram TV, IGTV. So you can view it there if you didn't get the chance to see the whole thing now. It'll also be on their website, the Penticton Art Gallery's website, as well as their Facebook page. So please tune in. And also, if anybody has any questions or they, you know, would like to reach out and say anything, please feel free to leave a comment and we'll be sure to get to it and respond as soon as we can. Thank you so much and we'll see you next time.